Alright guys, I'm super pumped. We got the brick from PSA in. We're gonna head back to the house. I can't wait to see what I got. Hopefully we got some gem and tens. No eights, no sevens, nines and tens only. So stay tuned. Don't wanna miss this. I'm super pumped. Let's go. Alright guys, we are back at the house. Finally, super, super happy to finally get this. Once again, this was part of the July special that they did on the road to the National. I sent this over on July 20th. They received it on 8/1 and they completed it on 9/28. Woo! That is a whole whopping 43 business days, 59 calendar days. Thank you, PSA. That was awesome. I was expecting to get this like in November or December of this year, maybe in January or February of next year. Just a lot of, you know, I'm assuming that they are completely caught up with their backup or their backlog. So we're gonna get into it. This is part one. I sent another 20 card shipment, I'll say about a week later, and I think that one is probably finishing up sometime this week. I'm gonna cross my fingers. So hopefully I'll have that for review and to do the blind reveal on next week's video. But yep, we're gonna get into it. I've already cut open this box because I've had issues opening up PSA boxes before. I've not taken a look at the grades. I always kind of felt like it's always kind of fun to do it for the channel. Let me see where, okay, this is the back. I want to be surprised, I want to be juiced. Woo, there goes 20 card, baby. You know, I want to shout out Haas of Cards. If you guys haven't been following him, give him a sub. He's been super kind to me. I hit him up with a bunch of questions about PSA. So followed his advice. So I'm hoping I'm going to follow his lead here. I'm going to hope for 50% gem mint tens. Of course, nothing below a nine. Eights are bad. Eights are bad. But we got 20 cards here. And we're just going to start getting into it. This is the first one. This is the Jonathan Kuminga Red Cracked Ice. I pulled this from the Warriors Day Parade from Chinese New Year. So I thought it looked really, really good. I'm gonna hope for a 9 or a 10 for the PC. 3, 2, 1. Ah, all right. Not the start we wanted, but hey, it is a PC card. So I paid about $18 per card. I think with shipping, I'm pricing each one about $22 to $23. So I'm hoping if I do decide to part ways with this bad boy that this is gonna be worth more than $23. We'll put our nines off to the side this way. All right, Anthony Edwards, this looks like optic. I think this go around, I sent a ton of Ant-Man's, a ton of optic. So here's one, just base. So figured, hey, if I decide to move this one, nines were currently going for about 80 bucks and tens around 150. So 3, 2, 1, nice. Our first gem mint 10, nice. There we go. Woo, okay. So this one, I've been going back and forth, 50-50. I know that there's a little dot, a little minor dot. Everything else looked super great on this card. I took it to a couple other people out here in my area, asked them what they thought. They told me to send it over to Beckett. You can even see on the back, it is a little bit off-centered, but they said, hey, you know, PSA usually favors the front. So I'm not sure if you guys could see it on camera. Maybe let's take a look. Yeah, there's a little dot right there, but centering looked pretty okay. Top to bottom looked okay. I'm hoping for a 9. It did not want to, you know, grade with Beckett because a lot of my PC is PSA. So let's get into it. 3, 2, 1. Nice. Holy crap, did not expect that, but boom, there we go. Jamar Chase pink prism for a PSA 10. I'm gonna check pop reports and post-processing, so take a look below. Let me know what you guys think. Jimmy Rollins, there we go. So he was a senior at Encinal High School when I was a freshman. So before I exited the hobby in 2003, I pulled a lot of them. So I'm super happy to grade some. These are, of course, PC. I think I should have one more in here. But hoping for, you know, a 9. These are pretty old. I wasn't 100% sure. The surface looked flawless, so decided to give it a shot. Three, two, one. Nice. There we go. That is our third PSA 10. Jimmy Rollins. He should be in the Hall of Fame. But there we go. One for the PC Alameda crew. So far, 3-1. All right, what is this? I think it's Court Kings. Yep, Court Kings. This is base card series level one. Pulled this out of last year's international box. Thought it looks good. I'm high on Anthony Edwards. So let's take a look. Nice. Saw that G from the Gem Mint 10. But booyah, there we go. We're on a roll. That is our fourth PSA 10. Of course, none of these cards submitted were high value cards. So everything less than $200 based on what they said. I'm thinking maybe the Jamar Chase might be worth a little bit more than $200. But yeah, next one. I picked this up at a card show. I did not pull this. I picked this one up for $50, I believe. This is out of 149. I thought it looked really, really good. It was out of one of their, like, not a dollar bin, but it wasn't in the showcase. Thought it looked really good. Picked this up at the San Francisco card show last year. Work in progress. I mean, I'm hoping for a 9 because I saw 9s on these for about $70 or $80. 3, 2, nice. I saw that G again. But booyah, there we go. I don't know what the pop report is on this since it is numbered out of 149. Nice little ring light to help me out. But there we go. Anthony Edwards with the PSA 10. Oh, baby. Here we go. Yao Ming. So, once again, I opened up a ton of Chrome in 2002. I think I gave some of these Yao Ming cards away, but only had a very few handful left. So you could take a look with the ring light. Thought it looked really good. I should have one more in here. But yeah, decided, you know, let's go ahead and slab it up for the PC. 3, 2, no G. Ah, there we go. Mint 9. Wasn't expecting much, but there we go. We got 2 9s on the board. Our other Jimmy Rollins. Let's take a look. Looks pretty good. 3, 2. That's that a G? That is a G. Wow, dude. We got 2 Jimmy Rollins Gem Mint 10s. That is awesome. Definitely happy with that. Peyton Pritchard. I'm not sure why I sent this. All right. Oh, it is gold. I did pull this out, I think, out of a Boombox or Sports World Cards Direct box. But there we go. Sub box. You know, maybe. Cross my fingers. Gold out of 10. 3, 2. Oh, dang. There we go. Gold laser for Peyton Pritchard. Any Peyton Pritchard fans out there, hit me up. This bad boy will be on sale to help pay for the rest of this submission. All right, Anthony Edwards, Prism Base. Probably high pop on this. Centering looks really good. I think I have like 3 of these. I submitted my best one. So let's hope. Let's get that G. Ooh, no G. Damn. Mint 9. Wonder what I got killed on this. But I sent my best one. Probably means that the others are not that great. All right. Also submitted a bunch of Herberts. I pulled this one out of a Phoenix Hobby Box. Looked really good. I know if, you know, maybe I shouldn't have sent this in, but hey, I mean, it's Justin Herbert. Gotta send the boy some love. 3, 2, oh, dang. There we go. Gem Mint 10. Justin Herbert from Phoenix. I wonder what the pop report is on this, but hey, I'll put that one listed down below. Mosaic. I pulled this one out of a pack battle, woo, like a year and a half ago. Decided, hey, why not? Wanted to keep one Herbert for the PC. So let's take a look. Got the G. G for Justin Herbert Gem. There we go, baby. Damn, I'm pumped. I mean, we're sitting at 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. All right, we need one more PSA 10 to break even. All right, we got another optic. This is, I'm assuming it's purple or laser or scope. All right, purple, man. This one looked really good. You can see in the shine off of the video. Once again, I submitted my best one. Hopefully, Anthony Edwards will come through. 3, 2, 1. Ah, dang. Getting killed. Look at that shine. It just looks awesome. I mean, the centering looked good. Measure that out with a ruler too. Wonder what happened on that. Okay, some Tuas. Hey, get well soon. I know die cuts don't grade well. I'm just hoping for the best on this. Once again, I took a look at the centering. The surface looks awesome. You can see the shine. No dimples, no dots. 3, 2. Damn, 9 again. Once again, wasn't expecting much. I knew die cuts are a little bit tough. All right, dude, we got the Captain, man. Pulled this out of a random pack at the LCS. Been holding this one on for a while. Don't have a lot of baseball stuff at all, so I'm not 100% sure what I'm going to do with this one. Hopefully, it's going to gem. I mean, it looks awesome. 3, 2, damn. All right, man, we got to get back on the PSA 10 train. That is another 9. What is this? Yeti Cap. All right, so I pulled this one out of a mega box of Bowman last year. 1 out of 25. It looked awesome. Once again, don't know much about the Marlins. Go Oakland A's. But hey, it was the first Bowman. Looked great. It's numbered. It's a prospect. 3, 2, 1. There we go. Back on the PSA 10 train. So I'm going to hold this one. Maybe it will pay for this submission one day. Jamar Chase base. Huh. Oh, shout out to Avid Atlanta fan. He gifted me a pack of some Mosaic. And I opened this bad boy up. And I was like, hey, man, this one actually looks really good. Let's see if I get a 9 or a 10 on this one. Bam! I am pumped. I submitted this one in just because, one, Avid Atlanta fan gifted me the pack. I haven't really opened a lot of Mosaic at the time. So I pulled it, wanted to keep it for definitely for the PC. Ah, another Tua. Die cut purple. Okay, I don't remember sending this one in. Hopefully that doesn't kill me. 3, 2, damn. 9. Yeah, maybe I shouldn't be doing the die cuts. All right, here's the other Yao Ming. This is the Chinese variation, pretty much all in Chinese font. Once again, I thought it looked awesome. 1 for the PC. Come on, baby. There we go. Yao Ming PSA 10 for the PC. That is dope. All right, let's see if we can finish up strong. We got 1 Justin Herbert from Prism. Once again, it looks good. I am hoping for the best. Pull this out of that hobby box. That hobby box that I had from last year. Shout out NorCal Sports Cards, man. Buying stuff and supporting him. I'm hoping this one comes through. 3, 2. Ah, damn. We got a 9. But hey, let's take a look. Our 10s definitely dominated the 9s. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 PSA 9s. That makes it 12 PSA 10s. Definitely. I don't know what the percentage is. I'll probably do it in post-process. But definitely more than 50%. I am pumped. Comment below what you guys thought of my reveal. I know I've been saying that I am preparing for 2,000 subs. I'm probably going to do... Let's do... You know what? It's going to take a while to get to 2,000 subs. So if you're new to the channel, there we go. If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button below, especially if you like this kind of content. It really does support out the channel. I'm going to be adding this card. It's going to be with me in my PC until I hit 2,000 subs. And then one lucky person from the 2,000 sub giveaway, whenever that is, next year, 2, 3, 4 years from now, is going to win this. So I'm going to put a little note on this, PC Herbert, but it is going to go to someone new once I hit 2,000 subs. Once again, this is Mike from Card Manic. Hopefully you guys enjoy this. Pull something crazy on your next rip that will turn into a PSA 10. Have a great week, and I will see you when I see you.